Are they still meeting up there? Oh, we got camera?
Yo.
What's up? First off, props for the door. Today was a day. Lots of stuff changed. I think we were I was taken off guard by the team's comp. Especially when some of my team started saying how they wanted to win. So this was the first comp that I helped throw, I guess. So I don't know if that'll turn out to be a good thing. We'll find out who gets put up. Maybe that was a huge mistake, but I don't know. It felt kind of cool to do something because I knew that it would not help my game, and I do think it wouldn't help the Queen's game or the Six game to win. So I don't know. I hope that was the right decision. I'll find out. But it did feel kind of cool to make a move like that, because that was the first time. I feel like I came in and I knew, I feel like I've heard people say, I would never throw a competition. And I knew coming in, I was never going to say that, because I knew that this is a game where you have to be prepared for anything. So obviously we voted out Brent. That was exciting because it was unanimous. I have a lot of respect for a lot of aspects of the person. There are lots of things that I don't respect about the person. So on a personal level, I hope that he gets time to reflect on that and improve, because I believe all of us have opportunities for growth. But I also believe that was not he had plenty of amazing qualities and life views. They're valuable and he's young. Like he's a couple years younger than me. A year ago, I was a lot dumber than I am right now. So, and I still know I'm probably dumb now and I have lots of places to go. So hopefully he keeps that growth mindset open himself. And hopefully the outside world isn't too hard on him for the mistakes that he made in the house. Because everyone is, figuring out themselves. Anyway, finished a week on Have Not. That was harder than I thought, for sure. But we crushed it.